roof here, and I got my Pokemail from Sleepy Snorlax X. Very cute card. And since it's blank, I can actually reuse it. That's fun envelope for that. Yes. I don't believe I actually have one of these yet. Maybe a relatively newish car. So do go check out Sleepy Snorlax X on Instagram. Just scan that QR code and I'll keep you on this. Very nice new one. It's cute. I'll go in my scrapbook. With our links. So, these are the two cards that I got this time. I got this because of research and with friends in the law, which ties in well with the other ones. I think I got it with friends in this one. Anyway. And of course, it's probably now I've got plenty of different artworks for this passive research. I don't know why I want to collect them, it's just speed. So, that's I have a few that I've come to that. But, yes, these are the two. Very short Pokemon, but yes. I mean, I could make it into a short smudge if I do that. I'm not really into it very much, so. Well, yes, so anyway, we babbled on for 2 minutes, and I probably could have done like a minute or less. But anyway, thanks for watching, I'll see you next time. Please don't forget to subscribe.